Put your hands together for Jesus.
Come on, give them some praise in the house.